Now we can observe there are some missing dates in this data frame. January 2 and January 3 is missing. We want to insert those missing dates. How to insert? Example, now we are taking a variable DT. So pandas PD dot date range. What is the date range we are looking for to insert those dates which are missing? We are giving the date range from 1st January to 11th January. So date range 1st January 2021 to 11th January 2021. Now here we are taking another variable IDX. In this, we are taking date time index. The argument DT is passed to here. This will be considered as index. And we are re-indexing df dot re-index. So this IDX will be passed as an argument. If we execute this one, the missing dates are inserted with the values NaN for all columns. These NaN values can be filled either by using forward filling, ffill or bfill or interpolate based on our requirement, based on our whatever we feel it is good, we can use that method. This is how we can insert the missing dates.